Not sure if trolling or serious. Maybe you should yum. Kappa, kappa, kappa. Oh, no, that's okay. Sounds okay. Now I have to be careful. Shields and nowhere to get them back. Sine Mora. Yep. What an awful, awful game. Yeah, that's just it though. You get what you pay for at the end of the day, and if you're willing to buy a game for $60 or whatever it is that is of this quality, then, you know, you do it. Complaining about it isn't going to do much in the long run, because at some point in the future it's going to go on sale so you can get it cheaper. The only thing that complaining does at the moment is make you look like extremely entitled. In my case, I was expecting to have a shitload of fun with this anyway, so paying $60 to get it first day and, you know, play it for a good 6 hours at the moment, entirely worth it. I can see me playing this for a long time, so again, you get what you pay for at the end of the day. Get the fuck out of there, right. Oh, no, yes, got it. 100%. grill system, points range from 100 to 5, 51.